Thank you very much. I'll still talk about family planning. We have very many clinics whereby the people who are employed there don't have much knowledge. Some are not even the medical personnel, so they don't give enough knowledge to the people. So the problem still remains that there is a knowledge gap about, family planning. So the health department, like in Bududa, is empowering the PhDs, because for them they be at the village level. Like, I think there are two per village. So last month, they trained around 400 VHTs about family planning. So the district is trying to equip the VHTs on family planning methods so that they can go and teach the community and systemize it on family planning methods, such that whenever someone has an effect, can go to the hospital and the medical doctors or medical personnel can search for a better method. Like, we have some methods which are non-hormonal, like IUDs. So when a mother wants to conceive, they go and remove that it's a ring. Yes. So those ones don't have many effects, like what Mama said here, my colleague, about bleeding and all that. So there are better methods that the community needs to know all about these methods. Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm sure Dr. Matov is quite alert. Yes, there are two hands there.
Yes.
And I want short comments, as we promised to deliver you at 4. We'd like to close at 4 or at least 10 minutes after 4.
Mr. Chairman, mine is a short one, but I want to say that issues of family planning should not only involve men, but they should start with men, especially now the men who are here. But that is not my case. I'm talking about population pressure at household level. And I think this meeting is focusing on household level. But then there is also a problem that is extended to schools and perhaps some other social services. You find that in schools, you find the middle latrine is filling up within a very short time. Classes being congested, children sitting on the floor, and so on. So the pressure goes beyond the household level to other levels where services are delivered. And this one impacts on the service delivery. Thank you.